Metaplastic breast cancer is a rare condition and much more aggressive than triple negative breast cancer. Indeed, the 50% of patients develop distant metastasis after surgery. In this study, we analyzed data of patients who were treated in the European Institute of Oncology from 1919 to 2019, and we observed surgery, therapies, pathological features, and events. Overall disease survival and disease-free survival, and we compare this group with another group of triple negative breast cancer, but ductal type. The most significant results was that, first, the majority of metaplastic breast cancer was triple negative, grade 3, with height level of Ki-67. Second, overall disease survival and disease-free survival in the two groups were the same. Third, the best adjuvant treatment was fluorouracil, methotrexate, and cyclophosphamide protocol. It's important to note that the neoadjuvant therapy not only didn't give the expected response, but caused the progression of disease in some patients.